everybody screamed when I kissed the teacher. And they must have thought they dreamed when I kissed the teacher. All my friends at school, they had never seen the teacher blush. She looked like a fool, nearly petrified, 'cause she was taken by surprise. When I kissed the teacher, couldn't quite believe her eyes. When I kissed the teacher, my whole class went wild. As I held my breath, the world stood still, but then she just smiled. I was in the seventh heaven when I kissed the teacher.
Children and
everything old and familiar. I wonder, it's frightening. Leaving now, is that
one of us. finally facing my Waterloo. My mind, I tried to hold you back, but you were stronger. Oh yeah.
And now it seems my only chance is giving up the fight. And how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win. sing to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time is right for me. Across the street, I have a dream. take it easy with me, please. Touch me gently like a summer evening breeze. Take your time, make it slow. Andante, andante, just let the feeling grow. Make your fingers soft and light. Let your body be the velvet of the night. Touch my soul, you know how. Andante, andante, go slowly with me now. I'm your music. make me talk, and you make me feel, and you make me show what I'm trying to conceal. If I trust in you, would you let me down? Would you laugh at
you. have known love before. I thought it would no more take on a new direction. Still, strange as it seems to be, it's truly new to me.
If I had to do the same again, I would. Since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall the fateful night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you are to fight for freedom in this land.
There was something in the air that night, the sky.
You
with all my heart, God bless you. You are still my lover, my love. Yes, I know I don't possess you. With all my heart, God bless you. You are still my lover, my love. You are my one and only.
I must have left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was due. I must must have read the morning papers going into town. And having gotten through the editorials, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have lit my second cigarette at 2:30. At the time, I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hid a part of me away. At 6, I must have left. There's no exception to the rule. A matter of routine, I've done it ever since I finished school. The train back home again, undoubtedly I must have read the evening papers then. Oh yes, I'm sure my life was well within its usual frame the day before you came. Front door at 8 o'clock or so, and stopped along the way to buy some Chinese food to go. I'm sure I had my dinner watching something on TV. There's not a single episode of House of Cards that I have failed to see. Have gone to bed around 10:15. I need a lot of sleep, and so I like to be in bed by then. I must have read a while the latest Margaret Atwood book or something in that style. It's funny, but I had no sense of living without aim the day before you came. And turning out the light, I must have yawned and settled in for yet another night. And rattling on the roof, I must have heard the sound of rain the day before you came.